concerning the peace talk. Thank you. Ten whatever.
We, with the delegation, heard the pain and anguish of many women, and that's the gender-based violence, and in particular, the rape. And this rape doesn't stop at just women, it also includes children. To very, very young ages, as we heard, and that for us has been abhorrent.